who's the best? Which country is the best in solar? Take a pick. Which country? I want some throw-ins. I only have 5 minutes, so please help me.
Morocco.
Germany. Okay, we are. Morocco. Okay. No, China.
California.
Thanks. We are all a little patriotic here, and I already revealed it because I can't control the clicker, but I'm in for Bangladesh. Why? Well, take a look. This is solar penetration. 5 million systems installed. That's 25 million people who have the primary energy source, solar. 1 out of 4 people in rural areas. So that's one part of the story. Another part is, so my name is Sebastian Grove, I'm from SOLshare, and I'm presenting you here a peer-to-peer solar electricity grid. So, still, there are a lot of people who do not have access to electricity. And what happens to them? The first number you see here, close to 10 euros a kilowatt hour. 10 euros. We're not talking 10 cents, 15 cents, 20 cents, what we're discussing here in Germany. They're paying about 10 euros a kilowatt hour if they don't have access to electricity, but a phone, which in Bangladesh, and as in many countries in the global south, is a very usual phenomenon. So when they want to charge their phone, they have to rent it out or have to rent out light to power their appliance, and it comes to about up to 10 euros. The second number is the opportunity. 800,000 kilowatt hours. That's 100 Tesla S driving around the globe every day of power that goes unused. Because the batteries of the 5 million systems cannot store it. So that's the story I saw when I came to Bangladesh 4 years ago and finished up my dissertation there. The solution we believe could really make a difference is a platform where solar home system users and non-users, so these people you saw on the slide before, can actually be interconnected and trade electricity. Because through this, they gain better access and save money. They gain flexibility. Because whenever they need power, they can buy more. Whenever they don't need, they can sell it. Just a very strong value. And most importantly, they can generate income because they are sharing electricity. Our enabler for the thing, if the slide doesn't work, I have it here, is the SolBox. Skipping pattern. It's the SOLbox. And it really is an enabler. It's like the peak of the iceberg. Behind it, there's a lot of ICT. A quarter of our team are software developers who calculate algorithms, how the trading happens between the houses, and who run the payment platform. Because the best thing is, while I'm not at home and my solar home system is selling electricity, the money for the same is coming on my mobile phone. Mobile money has penetrated the most remote areas in Bangladesh, which means my home system, solar home system, is selling electricity, and the money for that goes directly on my mobile money wallet. I'm at a shop, I buy my rice for it. If I need more power, I just recharge and I sell it again with my mobile money. Everything works seamless. It's very easy to use, mobile money enabled, and plug and play. The go-to market for us is, I told you there are 5 million systems. There is an infrastructure. We don't want to reinvent that wheel. We piggyback on this. So we have a business-to-business model. And so SOLshare works with solar providers. One of our customers, Ramin Shukti, has installed 1.7 million solar home systems. That number is as many solar systems and houses we have in Germany since the energy transition has been started. Only one of our customers. So we would sell them this box along with our data services, and they again give it to the end users through microcredit, what they have been doing for the last 15 years. Just now that the solar home system becomes smart, because you can actually earn money with it. And our revenue model is then we have a sales margin, we have service fees towards Ramin Shukti, for instance, and we have a commission model on every kilowatt hour traded. The business model is 8 million beneficiaries. We want to have by 2020 about 40 million in revenues and 16 million EBIT accumulated over this time frame. And our competitive edge, we are the first to market. We have the entrepreneurship incentive, and it's very easy to use. And the entrepreneurship incentive, just clicking in. This is for Hannah, and she just added solar capacity on top. So the 800,000 is only the excess capacity. If you figure out you can make money, you see her Mona Lisa type smile, she is earning money while we're taking this picture because she added solar capacity and is selling it to the grid. Thank you very much.